thanks for watching Twilight while I was out running errands.
Oh yes, she's been very well behaved. I don't even think she's moved from her perch since you left.
Her perch? I suppose hiring a princess to babysit Twilight wouldn't hurt. Oh, Shining Armor, why are you so completely irresponsible? And where on earth did Twilight find a nuclear bomb?